All this information is then fed into my laptop computer, which constantly monitors the boat's performance. It does this by producing a performance curve, commonly known as a polar diagram. The polar diagram on the right is a series of curves plotted from the numbers on the left of the screen. Each line represents a different wind speed. For example, the boat in this case was sailing at 90 degrees true, a beam reach, at a speed of 8.22 knots in 14 knots of wind.